Let us see how a user can log into a portal and make change to the BPM process, or basically the process within an organization. To do this, let us go to console, WebLogic console. Click on Security Realms, My Realm, Users and Groups. We have a bunch of users here. Let me select one of the users that I want to make changes. The user here in our case is a Steve. Look at the groups that Steve has got access to. Avitech employee group and Avitech management group. It's very important that the user that you have selected has Avitech management group as well for the our use case to work. So this is selected. If not, you just select and move it to right and save it. After you've done that, login as WebLogic to BPM Composer. Once we have done that, we have a couple of projects here. These are all BPM processes which have been designed on BPM Composer. We would like to share this project with either people or a group itself. So let us share this with a group. Select choose. Search for Avitech. Since we know that Steve belongs to Avitech management group, let us check this. You need to be a bit careful here whether you want to make give the access to entire group or a particular user, but in our use case we are going to give access to a management group. Click OK. Do you want the user to be a viewer of the process, or do you want the user to go ahead and edit the process? Let us make the user as the owner of the process. Click on share. Close. Now what we have done is we have user Steve who is in Avitech management group, and in a BPM Composer what we have done is given access to Steve to modify employee reward program process. Once we are done with that, let us go to Web Center portal and log in as Steve. We really don't have any process related page here to modify the process, so let us go ahead and create a page. Press Ctrl Shift E, which will take to edit mode. I would like to add a page here, new page. Use blank template. Give the name HR process or anything. You can give keywords here that would basically help you to search this page. Click on create. Now our page is ready here. Click on edit. Go to process modeling resources. Remember, this has to come through a resource catalog. Before I go here, let me show some other thing here. Let me go to administer the portal. Under settings, you need to ensure that the page template, resource catalog for page template and resource catalog for pages has BPM process spaces catalog selected. If this is not selected, you go ahead and select this and save it, because this is very important to get the resource catalog there. Once we have that, come back to pages. We have HR practice page or HR process page. Click on edit. Let us go back to process modeling resources. Drag and drop this process hierarchy viewer. I'm using, one thing you need to observe is I'm using a Chrome browser. I know that it works on Chrome. It works on Firefox as well. You need to check on different browsers. Depends upon the Flash plugin that we use. Okay. Click on Save and View Portal. Since Steve had already logged in and he was having an access to employee recognition program, Steve can have a look at the process. Just double click on it, you can view the process. Since we had made Steve to be a process participant with an access to change this, Steve can edit the process. So click on edit. Let me make a minor change here. I would delete this particular task. Click on save. Save and release. Also, Steve can have a look at who else is viewing this particular process by clicking here. He sees Sarah is on green. Okay. That's pretty much it. What we did was we logged in as Steve and just made a minor change to the process and we saved it. Thank you.